she is doing, of course. But no, be pleased with that pull, it's grand. So all we've got to do now is get a little knob all the way up here. That'll be a bit of an achievement. The job, it's just going to take it nice and steady and hope that you're not run out of power too soon. So he's just gathering quite a lot of soil at the front of the sledge. Stu's just helping a little bit by holding the box. So it's only just now slowly moving up. But if you just look at those tyres, we're making it work now. Going to go. That's just a nice steady roll. have a bit of fun. So come on, Dylan, and he's on the ball. Really nice fuel pump on there, water injection. I'll have to get moving on because he's going to get rocking and rolling. So he's just building up the boost now. He's got a centrifugal clutch in there, so until he gets the right amount of boost, he's going nowhere. So once she kicks in, Roger will be on the pole. Hey, be pleased with that. Good old Rod. Made it work.